intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
If you must save that woman, the fastest way is through the houses, not around them.
Drop! See that shit? You wiped out the whole squad! Send backup! Move up! Move up!
The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Everyone back to Grid Bus 2-1, Beta!
Back up!
out! Take your six! I got you now!
Thank you. Fuck you! my family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacan killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful. Steel yourself. They know you're here.
See that? quarry.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now clear to engage all hostile targets.
Thank you.
I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
Check. Tossing. Bridge technology is maximum capacity.
She'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Me. Do you hear me, Armacam? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
You need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
All these paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?